इन बाजों के रहने वालों ने अपना सदियों पुराना जाति रिश्ता कायम रखा, अपने रवायात कायम रहते हुए सदियों पुराने and a huge part of Gilgit also. And today there are just about 4,000 of them left. And they are secluded in three valleys of southern and western Sudan. They are very special because they worship nature, they worship their ancestors. And they have a culture of peace, a culture of hospitality, very colorful. Women take the lead in their society. As you can see even over here, the colorful part of the Islam are from the women over here. And I'm sure the High Commissioner of Australia, the Ambassador of Austria, they will be very happy to see not only women who are dancing, but they won't happen to be coming ladies in the world. I would like them to look towards the scoreboard and to the far left of the scoreboard, and over there you will see a mouth full of women, very couldn't really sitting over there. So they should go back knowing that the women's participation in this festival was just as important, and it's quite unique from this part of the Tamil province.
मैच का दूसरा हाफ होगा।